బిఆర్ చూసారు కదా మన పక్కన ఎవరు ఉన్నారు, గాడ్ జీఎస్ కమల్ని ముఖర్జీ గారు. సో వెల్కమ్ అండి, వెల్కమ్ టు తానా 22nd కన్వెన్షన్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ, వెరీ ఎక్సైటెడ్ టు బి హియర్. లాట్స్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్, లాట్స్ ఆఫ్ మై తెలుగు ఫ్యాన్స్, సో సూపర్ హ్యాపీ.
సో ఇట్స్ ఐ గెస్ ఇట్స్ ద ఫస్ట్ టైం రైట్ లైక్ యూ బీయింగ్ ఇన్ దిస్ 22nd, ఐ మీన్ కన్వెన్షన్ లైక్ దిస్.
Yes, it's my first national Tana convention.
National Tana convention. So like you saw like there are lot of people here, lot of Telugu crowd here.
Yes.
So how you are feeling, like have you remember like the
I
movie
feel like I'm back with my people.
Yes, so like the same thing, like the I mean the Anand, like oka manchi coffee lanti cinema, you remember those movies?
Yes,
you know?
Yes.
So alanti ee crowd ni choosi, like what do you feel, and people inviting here, like the Tana people inviting here, like how you feel coming here?
I have been very fortunate to meet a lot of my Telugu fans all over the US since I got married and shifted half time here. I've been to a lot of events and met a lot of them, and feel so good because that's the time you feel like you're back home. Like America is a little more home because you meet all your own folks.
Yes, so like I was expecting anything more from Tana, because like you know right, like power star Pawan Kalyan has already arrived for this convention.
Yes,
so like you have like lot of surprises, and you know right, like what is the music concerts going on, like
so a lot of the people that I'm meeting I haven't met in a long time, and I've had the good fortune of working with, including Pawan. So I'm just happy that we're going to reconnect and meet everybody. I just met Sunil after so long, so I'm excited.
Yes, so thank you Kamalni garu, like it was great meeting you.
Yes, it's amazing, I'm excited.
Thank you.